Hi, I'm Captain Jack and also the CEO of Viator Marine. I'm right now at the beautiful Marina Nautica in Croatia.
And this is our Seascape 27 Racing Edition. Let's go on board. We especially bought this boat as a technology demonstrator for our new stuff that we want to implement into the next generation yachting boat. So here we will test it and see if it really works under real conditions out at sea. We are just at the beginning, so for example this outboarder will be replaced by an electric propulsion system and during winter time, but in this video I will show you our a really cool fuel cell energy management system. The energy management on a racing boat is pretty simple, so there's not much stuff, so we will upgrade it.
For now we are testing it with this freezer or fridge from Dometic, which is absolutely fantastic. I can really recommend it on a cruising boat. So it can freeze down to minus 22 degrees Celsius. And the energy, because we have a very small battery here on this boat, just 70 ampere hours, so the energy from this comes from a fuel cell which is installed in the back down here. The fuel cell works with methanol.
It works very simple. You just put it on automatic mode and it will load up the battery when it is needed.
On this YouTube channel we will frequently update videos with the ongoing development of the next generation sailing yacht, and especially the building process will be documented. So please subscribe if you like it and if you want to be informed what's all about this and what features will be included in this boat. And well, see you next time. Bye.